Hey guys, this is Chris with Mayhem Photo and Video. Today I'm going to show you how to sideload videos onto your iDevices. I am using an iPad Pro for this demonstration. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure you have an app called Documents installed on your iDevice. Once the app is installed, make sure your phone or iPad is connected to the computer via USB. Click on your iDevice inside of iTunes and then click on the Apps folder to show you what apps you have installed on your device. Scroll down to the file sharing options and click on the Documents app. Now you will drag and drop all of the videos that you want to edit on your iPad into the Documents section. Wait for all the transfers to complete and we will move on to the next step. Now I will copy the video I just recorded on my computer over to the iPad as well. Once you've transferred all the videos to the iPad, you can now move over to your iPad to complete the process. Once you're on your iPad, open up the Documents application. You will want to navigate to the iTunes file folder. Once you're in the folder, you should see all of the newly transferred videos that you want to edit. Click on Edit in the top right corner and select each of the videos you want to transfer. Next, you want to click Move in the top left of your screen and move all the files to the Photos folder. Once the transfer is complete, you will now be able to see the videos in the Stock Photos app. Now if we move over to iMovie, we should be able to edit all the videos we just uploaded to our iPad. All the files that I just transferred are in iMovie and available to be edited. This process allows me to edit all the videos from all the different sources into one movie. I can take the screen grabs from my Android device, the high def video from the GoPro, and any other stuff that I want to add to my movies, and sideload them to my iPad and edit them in iMovie. As always, if this video helped, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.